now today. Unfortunately, I couldn't make it to the game yesterday. So today we're going Huddersfield versus Watford. It's a massive game for Watford. Relegated Huddersfield. I've already obviously been relegated, so it's not really massive for them. We're in the Watford end. It's after the game now. My original score prediction, it was going to be a 2-0. Unfortunately, I missed one of the goals because we were a bit late. But I got the other two. The other Watford goal and the other Huddersfield goal. So it's all right. Unfortunately, not much footage in the first half, but definitely in the second half. And yeah, come on, up the Watford for this. Want them to get Europa League. So yeah, hopefully enjoy the video.
Fans. They bought quite a few. £5
a ticket as well, that's really cheap to be fair. Especially on the day as well. But I think it's because Huddersfield's not really got all to play for. They're already relegated.
They're dominating.
Yeah, it's not your speed, we've seen it on the stats. So yeah, it looks like it's been a good half. Not seeing it, but hopefully we see a lot of goals. The shooting are in the second half, so it should be quite good.
Second half kicking off. Watford shooting.
Orange. Yes! Oh! Magic Steve, from Joe Gray, I'm going to be a 2-0 to Watford. I must say, last time I beat 2-0 to Watford, I've passed that. We've still got, even though we're going down, less fans, Watford fans as well. Watford fans as well. Goal to goal, and now it's 2-0 to Watford. It's that's the next big game, the FA Cup final. Watford versus Manchester City. What a cracker that will be. Whereas Watford beat Huddersfield 2-0. So yeah, I'll see you in the next one.